Ryan Hechinger, and I'm a professor and research scientist here at Scripps Institution of Oceanography. What I focus on mostly has to do with ecological issues, that is, how species interact with each other, how they make their livings. My main trick to doing this ecological type of work is I consider parasites. I put parasites into the picture. So parasites are a massive component of biodiversity. Perhaps all of the species in the world, if you count them all up, half of them might be parasitic, maybe even more. Considering parasites not only is useful for understanding parasites better and say their impacts on hosts and everything, it is simply better for understanding how nature works. I came here because it is just an incredible place to live and an incredible place to do our research. Scripps was the only place that I was seriously keeping my eye on to consider a move to. We do focus on the types of animals that most people classically call parasites. Then we study funky parasites, things that actually castrate their hosts. They block host reproduction, and they take over the host body. And most of our work happens in estuaries. One of our major methods is that we go to lots of estuaries and we quantify things at the ecosystem level and look at cross-ecosystem sorts of analyses and try to understand how ecosystems work at a bigger scale than what is easily achievable in other ecosystems. As humans, we are impacting the entire world. We are impacting ecosystems. We'll only be better able to manage the world if we understand how it works.